What's up, everybody? As our crust will be reacting to a music video from an artist I've never seen before called Gamaliel Audrey Cantica, or GAC. And the music video will be called Sailor. And I always say this in my requested reaction videos. I do take reaction requests, but as a rule, you have to be subscribed to my channel. Anyway, I can't wait to see what this video has in store. Oh, so it's directed by the artist? Because of the same name? Of course, a video called Sailors could be on the ocean. Oh, I love those series shots. Beautiful. That's just gorgeous right there. What's that disc doing in the tree? That's a cool looking dress that she was wearing. Why did you drop that watch in the water? It was so expensive. Oh, it's in the underwater. That's new.
And for better, for worse, you have a promise to always keep the feeling honest. So let me keep you saying, baby, I say the
truth. Pirates of the Caribbean. Sorry, I couldn't resist. Wow. That was just beautiful. I'm going to talk during the credits. I love it when music videos have nature shots like that, or when they're set in nature. And it really took me by surprise by when a singer was singing underwater. I mean, of all the music videos I reacted to, I've never seen that before. And I'm thinking I was wrong about something. Galileo, Audrey, and Kentucky are three different artists. That's why it's called, why the group's called GAC, or GAC, I should say. And I said in the beginning it was directed by Gamaliel. So I guess the different music videos are directed by different members. But let me know in the comments if there are any other music videos from this group you want me to react to. And that's all I have right now. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and share. It helps me out a lot. My social media links are in the description below. And I hope to see you in my next video.